Biomass is a €400 million satellite planned for launch by the European Space Agency (ESA) in 2021. The mission will provide the first truly comprehensive measurements of global forest biomass. The satellite will carry on board a P-band radar system, working at 435 MHz, based on synthetic aperture (SAR). The spacecraft will have Italian and French-made antennas.